In August 2010, members of the City Council of Taguig held their meetings at the City Auditorium and eventually outside the City Hall after Mayor Lani Cayetano ordered the session hall locked down. That was where the council held its meetings. Taguig City Vice Mayor George Elias called it political harassment. On Wednesday, the Ombudsman filed a case against Cayetano for padlocking the session hall and preventing SP members from holding their meetings. City Administrator Jose Luis Montales has also been charged with allegedly conspiring with Cayetano. In a statement, Cayetano and Montales said, "This is an old case that had been dismissed by the Ombudsman for lack of basis." They insisted the charge lacks evidence. Meanwhile, former Isabela Governor Grace Padaca faces 4 counts of violation of the Code of Conduct for Public Employees and Officials. She is accused of not filing her statement of assets, liabilities, and net worth during her term in 2008 to 2011. Padaca reacted to the news on her Facebook account, quoting the motion for reconsideration she filed on August 3. The former governor insisted all her salens had been submitted since she assumed office in 2004. But the salens sought by the Ombudsman were lost and had been refiled in 2013. Padaca was also surprised that the charges came amid the filing of certificates of candidacy. Caroline Bonkin, ABS-CBN News.